guys, welcome back to the second episode of Pass Part Out. So, last episode, I commented on my own video, unicorn, make a unicorn, so I'm just gonna do that till you guys actually start giving me suggestions. Come on, peeps, you gotta give me the suggestions. Even Mrs. Unicorn says so here. Okay, so, yeah. This is gonna be my reference to a unicorn. Whoops, okay. So, anyways, yeah, let's get into it. Continue. Stop whispering, it creeps me out. Okay, so let's look at our budget right here. Oh, we only have 67 cash. We're gonna have to make a quick painting to be able to, like, actually fully be able to have some fun with this. Let's see. How about we do a frog, like a Pepe frog? I have no idea. I just want to do something quick so I don't. Oh my goodness. No, wrong color. Oh! Go. This is Pepe. This is the very old Pepe. The very, very old Pepe. I need some money so I can be able to make a fun painting because I know I'm gonna take a long time on this painting, so I need to make some stuff. I think Benjamin. Let's do another one.
Ugh.
Ew, where's the energy in the mate? It's supposed to be like that, okay? If you don't like that style, then get out. That's how I believe it. I'm gonna do another big smiley face. Okay.
Ugh.
I'm gonna call this Indian. No, just kidding. I'm gonna call it Muppet. Muppet. Okay. Oh, you wanna buy it? Okay, let's see. No. I need money to make this, so. 42. Ooh, you like it. Okay. Right, okay. Now we have. Oh, I unlocked a new tool. Great, okay. I'm gonna be able to just like sell one more painting. How about we just do. I'm just gonna do this. Do this. And then do this. But also, I'm gonna do a little bit of this. So, I'm gonna spray paint. This color, and then I would get some of this kind of yellow. There we go. Understand dance. Okay, we can start now. Let's turn our board this way. Change this brush and get a little bit smaller.
Ah!
Oh, you wanna buy it? Okay, thanks.
Help! Help! Ha!
Okay, so we don't want to run out of money. So what we're going to do is we're just going to make a simple unicorn. Like the one in the reference. Okay, now we're gonna do some of its hair. When I get a little smaller. Nope, just a little bit bigger for this one. And maybe add some ears over here. Then I'd have to make the whole body white, or it could just be the shadowing effect. Oh no, I'm gonna sleep over there. Okay, this is hard writing with a mouse or whatever. Let's do this. That's what you get. Be happy. Not many other people have a blessed life like you. Nice, beautiful horn, by the way. Okay. This character doesn't have too many, lines and stuff, so I'm not too worried about it. But with the SpongeBob one last time, it had like more detailed things. I could have just done a yellow blob, you know. I choose not to. Okay, since I'm low on money and stuff, off camera I'm gonna get a little bit of money, but I'm gonna do it like with paintings that aren't really interesting, so it's fine. You won't be missing anything when I do the next paintings. Just to let you know, because I'm low on money and I want to be able to paint what I want without having to worry about the bills. So I'm gonna have to. And yellow. I like this kind of yellow. Let's make it a little bit bigger. No. I guess this can go for now. This is a small area over here. Build a mound. Beautiful. I just love it. Don't you see the similarity? Let me show you. The similarity is so beautiful. Look at this. Look at it. You cannot find any difference. Differentialness. Look at this. You can never get more. Oh my goodness. Seriously. Look at that. And then look at this. And now look at this one. No difference. I mean, like, really, I did amazing. I know I didn't. Okay, so now we're gonna put this one up for sale. Oh, I think this is when the critic comes. And? Because there's no music. I think this might be the critic. That's gonna see my weird deranged voice. One critic? What do you think? I'm just gonna like stay over here. Wait, or is there no critic? Or?
Ugh!
It's just because the music. Oh, I turned the music off. No, I thought there was gonna be a critic. Okay, so that's what we made. I wanna see how much it sells for. At the same time, I'm gonna make another painting because I'm really bored, and if I don't, then I'm gonna die, and yeah. Thank you, that's gonna give me enough to make the next episode. Someone has taken notice of Passport's activities. Ooh, the critic might come next. Let me make one more. This is the beautiful galaxies. Galaxies. There we go. Let's see if the critic's coming. Let me actually turn on to the music to make sure. Oh yeah, the critic's not coming. Look at my ugly face that is made of wood and my weird red nose that I was born with because actually I used to have a nose but then it got chopped off and that's why it's red.
Ugh!
Man, it's too basic. Oh, just like your face. Look at that. It is your face. Oh. Hey, George. Is that George or is that Thomas? Who the heck is Thomas? I don't think there's even a Thomas in the game. Yep, there is. I like your coffee. Can I get too minimalistic? You know who else is too minimalistic? Your coffee. Oh, who is this? Oh, I'm allergic to George. Ew. Oh my goodness. George, get away. Oh, get away from me, George. I'm allergic to you. Ah. Oh. Well, anyways, guys.
Ugh.
Bye. Bye, guys.